And new tonight, the Onondaga County Executive's Office confirms to News Channel 9 that one of those new positive cases is a man who works at Syracuse's Hancock International Airport. However, it's important to note that the Onondaga County Health Department has already concluded its investigation into this person. And as part of that investigation, every person who may have come into contact with the man is now in precautionary quarantine. To Oswego County now.